Dance music scene is thriving. 12-inch singles, as most all dance music releases are pressed, are being purchased by the tens of thousands. New artists are trying their hand at hit making, and the public is buying it. Literally. Who are these dance music artists of Chicago? Oftentimes they are the club and radio DJs themselves, who understand all too well what the dance music public wants. Some of these DJ dance music artists employ the services of musicians to assist them in actualizing onto tape the success formulas that they have in their heads. Other dance music artists are vocalists who rely on musicians and or step programmers to create the music. And of course, musicians who are skilled and accomplished on their instruments as well as in song.
What is how?
Programming.
What is how?
What? It is interesting to note that a substantial portion of today's dance music is created electronically.
What?
So far, the vast majority of Chicago's dance music artists are urban blacks, with the rhythm in their blood and a formula for getting people to shake their bones. They are the ones largely responsible for creating Chicago's dance music sound.
What? what
substantial opportunity exists for young and aspiring talent to break into the dance music scene far more accessibly than through the more commonly pursued major label channels in rock, pop, rhythm and blues, and most all other music mediums. So house music reigns on, and they all jack their souls.
What is how? What is house?
What?